Cecil County's own Allison Farrow is getting ready for a major competition. The reigning Miss Teen Maryland is heading to the West Coast, where young ladies from all over the country are preparing to compete for the national title. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has more.
Jennifer Johnson, the new Miss Maryland Teen USA is Allison Farrow.
It was last November when then 17-year-old Allison Farrow won the title of Miss Teen Maryland. It's a moment she remembers well.
You can see that I'm like praying in the picture because it was just so amazing.
I'm from Earlville, Maryland on the Eastern Shore in Cecil County.
And for Allison, third time was a charm when it came to winning the Miss Teen Maryland title. It's a role the Bohemian High School grad has enjoyed.
It's been amazing just traveling throughout Maryland, making appearances, working with organizations, and doing community service has been great. And the preparations for nationals has been so much fun.
Now Allison is getting ready for the next step. She's leaving this weekend for Pasadena, California, where in just 2 weeks she'll compete for the national title of Miss Teen USA.
I'm very excited. I'm a little nervous, but I'm more excited about the experience than anything.
Allison is an active volunteer for organizations like the American Cancer Society and Best Buddies, and she's hoping you'll root for her August 24th when the pageant is broadcast live here on NBC.
Be sure to watch and cheer for Maryland.
Jennifer Francis.